We've all heard about duplicate IP addresses, but duplicate MAC addresses? How does that happen? Well, MAC addresses are composed of 48 bits. The first 24 are known as the Organizationally Unique Identifier, or OUI. Each manufacturer is assigned one or more unique OUIs to use for their devices, and they're then responsible to ensure that the rest of the 24 bits they assign per device remain unique. If that's the case, how do we get duplicates? Well, if you purchase a device from an irreputable supplier, you may find that they unlawfully use other vendors' OUIs, or they purposefully assign duplicate MACs to avoid purchasing additional OUIs. But there are other reasons. Some network features require dynamically generated virtual MAC addresses. First hop redundancy protocols, computer virtualization, VXLAN, Anycast, Multicast are just some of the applications that leverage virtual MACs. These can lead to inadvertent duplicate MACs, and troubleshooting them can be a nightmare. Duplicate MACs cause MAC address flapping in the MAC address table of switches, an extremely undesirable phenomenon. Duplicate MACs are rare, but they're far from non-existent. For more telecom and networking simply explained, please subscribe to my channel.